Welcome. In this tutorial, I'll be generating regression statistics for this bivariate data using data analysis in Excel. First, I'm going to copy and transpose the data because data analysis only works with data in columns. Next, click Data, Data Analysis. If you can't find data analysis here, please see description for how to install it. Next, click Regression and click OK. For input Y range, select the Y values. And for the X range, select the X values. Because I did not select the titles, I will leave the label box unchecked and click OK. And here is the output on a different sheet. At the bottom of the table here, the intercept coefficient is the y-intercept, and under it we have the slope. Thus, the regression line is y hat equals 14.524 minus 0.857x. For statistical inference, we can also see that the p-value for the slope is small, and that signifies a significant linear relationship between x and y. The sum of squared regression here, called SSR, is the amount of variation explained by the regression of y on x. For residual or error, SSE here is the amount of unexplained variation. The sum of squared total, or SST, here is the sum of SSR and SSE, also called total variation. At the top here, we have multiple R. This can be taken for correlation coefficient R in simple linear regression. The problem with it in this output is that it is always positive, so you need to look up the sign on the slope to determine the actual sign of R. Since the slope is negative here, the correlation coefficient must also be negative. So R is negative 0.887, which signifies a strong negative relationship between X and Y. Next, we have the coefficient of determination R squared, which tells us the percent of variation in Y explained by the regression. So in this case, 78.7% of the variation in Y is explained by X, and 21.3% is unexplained. The adjusted R squared here is only relevant in multiple regression. The standard error of estimate here is a measure of how far the actual points are from the regression line. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.